coming. Cover your butt.
Cover the what?
Yeah!
Ah, ha, ha, ha! Vitruvius!
Lord Business.
You've hidden the Craggle well, old man.
We have to stop him from getting the Craggle.
Good luck! I've got like dozens of robots. Destroy them!
Goodness! This is all very dramatic, isn't it? If we survive this onslaught, I shall turn this day's events into...
Well, if robots won't work, then I've got another idea. Deploy the pointed laser.
Keep out of the way of the beam. Jump over if you have to.
Aim at them, you fools! Oh, can't you do anything right? What are you doing? When we get back to the office, I'm going to have some pretty bad things to put on all of your performance evaluation. It's not your building. That doesn't look like an approved building set.
I can't jump high enough. Quickly, jump onto the launch button.
Whoa! Ha! You missed me. You guys are the worst. Well, if robots and lasers can't destroy you, then I'll try lots more robots.
Oh, what bold and original thinking. If I had offered his plan, I'd have sent a flock of harpies to rescue.
You robots are useless. You're meant to be destroying them. Why do I even pay you?
You don't pay us.
Who said that? Whoever said that, I will punch you into the lava. Okay, we're gonna try the laser again. And this time, guys, I don't want you to disappoint me. I want to see them cut in half. You understand? I will also accept cutting their heads off. What are you doing? Don't aim it there! Why are you sabotaging me?
We can build another rocket.
Another rocket, Vitruvius? Are you gonna miss me with that one as well? You missed again. I didn't even flinch that time.
Leave this to me.
Look at me, Vitruvius. I'm quaking in my massive, powerful boots. Except I'm not. I'm actually being sarcastic. Because I am completely unconcerned by you.
You've got me just where I want to be.
My eyes!
Ow! The Kraggle. The most powerful super weapon is mine.
Good morning, doorway.
Good morning, wall. Good morning, ceiling. Good morning, floor.
Ready to start the day. Ah, here it is. Instructions to fit in, have everybody like you, and always be happy. Step one, breathe. Okay, got that one down. Step two, greet the day, smile, and say, good morning, city.
Good morning, city.
Good morning, city.
Good morning, city.
Good morning, city. How you doing?
Hey, come on. We gotta get to work.
Thank you.
have to stop him from getting the Kraggle.
Good luck. I've got like dozens.